Advanced searching. Restart your research here. Advanced searching techniques will give you more control over your results and save you valuable time. First step, preparation. Identify key concepts or key words in your question. These will form the basis of your search strategy and lead you to the most relevant and credible information for pursuing an argument or building a case. Here's a tip to make your search preparation even easier. When one of your concepts consists of more than one key word, like with organizational culture, it's a good idea to keep the words together within quotation marks while conducting your search. This will ensure that these words stick together across any information you retrieve, whether it's academic journal articles or government documents or industry reports you're looking for. Use this technique to help locate more targeted results. Okay, let's go to step two, playing with terms. Take your keywords and start playing with synonyms or similar words. By creating and including words from this expanded word bank in your upcoming search, you'll be casting a broad net across all crucial literature in the field. Unlike with Google, you can control your results, which means you won't miss out on key information from across a global research landscape. Now, step three. Let's put things into practice. You're ready to start using the advanced search tool. Enter a selection of your keywords across the multiple search boxes. A practical tip is to keep to one concept per line or search field. And don't forget to select the connecting words and or from the drop-down boxes. It's also useful to employ the connector or within a search box to separate but include your synonyms. Using or will expand the number of results you get. Selecting and makes your search more specific and will contract your number of results. Now click on the search button and check the number of results you retrieve. Too many? Try the following techniques for more targeted results. Use limiters to refine the publication date range for more current materials and select the type of information you want. For example, select scholarly peer-reviewed journal articles. Still too many? Try adding a geographical context, for example, Australia, as an additional search term on a separate search box or field. This may bring up even more specific results. When you have a more workable number of information sources, start browsing, evaluating, and selecting the most relevant material for your research. Remember, results diminish in relevance the further down the list you browse. So limit your browsing to the first 20 results. And don't forget, as you select your preferred information sources, add them to your online folder where they will be stored for the duration of your search session. Look for the folder symbol where you'll find your selected titles. And after another quick check for quality and relevance, email your final selection to yourself for in-depth reading at a later time. Remember, to get to quality and relevant results, it's still a process of trial and error. You will need to conduct a number of searches using more of the keywords you prepared. But the more you apply these techniques, the more efficient and effective a researcher you'll become. Happy advanced searching!